Creating functions in geometry. Go into F3, draw special, going all the way down to the bottom, which is number 7, function. So here, functions in terms of x. Press execute. Function in terms of x will go sine of x. And we get the sine function right underneath there. Let's try a different one. Function, let's go with an x squared function. There's my x squared function. One more function. We'll go with 1 over x. Notice it gives you the linear format of it. And there you have it.